Yo, what the fuck?
Yo, my bad. I had to battle some bad guys over there. You know what I'm saying? Had to save the city from trauma. You know how we do. You know what I'm saying? Jay got dope.
So Jay got those. Tell me about your last four albums.
Dun 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 dun. Ay, bam bam. You know, each of my albums are like the Bible chapters, as you can see. You know, you got Karmala, the first album, which is my first creation, sort of like the Adam and Eve, you know? Then you got my sophomore album, Spiritory. It's like purgatory for all y'all wannabe rappers out there. You know, it's on some next level shit, you know what I'm saying? Then you got my junior album, you know, called Resurrisen, you know, which is platinum, stream-wise, you know? Which is like being taken down from the cross, which is like, you know, explained in part three. Then comes a senior EP called Tabernacle, which is like the afterlife, you know? Because, you know, I'm like the ultimate troll, you know, because the ultimate warrior is like my favorite wrestler in the WWF, you know? I've been doing this for on the web-wise for like 10 years, you know, but I always rap since I was 12 years old. Then you got Nofongo, which means there's no more food on the plate. You know, that's one of my tracks, you know, on the Spiritory album. Then you got Hoy Se Come, which means today we feast. Then you got Smidgy, it's like break me off a piece of that. You know, then you got Queefin, which is a track on the Resurrection. It's like, you know, on some female stuff, you know? And then you got Karmala, the album, you know, which means like bad karma. Sudoku, you know, is a game of numbers, which we all play, you know. Cheapy Choppy is a track, you know, it's clever, it's catchy, you know. I got 10 mixtapes, you know, in a 5-year period, which are on every mixtape site you can imagine, you know. You got the Teachers vs. Students mixtapes, you know. And then when Queefin came out, you know, it sparked a worldwide attention, you know, viral, artifacts. Once again, artifacts. Aye! You know, all of my slogans are trademarked. So stop copying this cat and be original, you know? So that's about it, you know what I'm saying? Interview over? Oh, all right. Yo, no, press that button. Don't press that button right there.